King of rock and roll, and long live cello versus guitar.